Squirrel show first seen in January. Check out the Hochman, a key figure in this story, goes on trial in Manhattan next month. The sheikh is accused of conspiring to bomb the World Trade Center and other U.S. targets. In March, four of the sheikh's followers were convicted of bombing the Trade Center. Last year, Peter Arnett traveled to Afghanistan for an inside look at a network of Muslim radicals linked to Sheikh Ahmed. He found these radicals are using the religion of Islam